Everyone, either we have a really great performer coming out, or I'm fucking lying. Rooki Chu is here, so let's hear it. Yeah. Okay, Rooki and I have become pretty good pals as of late, and this is a little personal. Rooki, are you okay with me saying this? Are you okay with it? I'll take that as a yes, very good. Rooki and I, this is a little personal. Rooki and I happen to share a Me Too story. You see, when someone comes up to me and says, I think Rooki Chu is terrible at drag, I say Me Too. Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Pause for laughter, pause for laughter. Rooki Chu is so unhealthy, her sweat comes in mild, hot, and barbecue flavors. Okay, go fuck yourself on that joke. Thank you, Timmy. Thank you. Thank you. Oh.
She was nominated for Comedy Queen.
And lost. And lost. Thank you. I work alone, so back off my stage. I'm kidding. I think Rooki Chu is swell. And by swell, I mean bloated. Yeah. Just so you know, they're making 1% milk now. Just so you know. I'm cinch, bitch. Don't fucking try it out. Please welcome a truly fantastic queen. Despite everything I just said, it's the fabulous Rooki Chu!
There's always a way. Where there's a will, there is a way. You have to believe.